All right, folks, back with more Halo 1 Combat Evolved. I think we're coming down the home stretch here. What the hell? Okay. But I don't have any grenades. Why aren't my grenades working? Oh wait, that's right, because it's not the 4 key, it's F. Why am I not? Alright, there we go. Shotgun. Excellent. Ow, what? Alright, fuck you guys. I don't give a shit. I'm going this way. Okay. What did I say? Cryo? Okay. Okay. You guys look like you're having a good time, so I'm just gonna let you do it. Enjoy. Well. Supposed to go that way. That's okay. The hell is that? Some dead elites. Overshield. All right. I don't blame you for running. Oh, hello. Yep, we're going this way. Ha! Okay. One of these old fuckers down. Oh, you piece of shit. Battery. Aye! You goddamn fucker. Stop with the grenades. Jesus. Armory engineering. I'm supposed to go somewhere else. Fucking hell. Okay. So, whoa. Why is the flood cloaked now? Not a big fan of that. Right, doesn't look like there's much else to do here. Okay, that's the armory. Engineering. Well, we got some music and a title, Light Fuse Runaway. So...
engine room located. We're here.
Oh, perfect.
Alert! The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it.
First,
we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core.
Jesus. Head to the third floor, then. Oh!
Good! Step one complete! We have a straight shot into the fusion reactor. We need a catalyst explosion to destabilize the magnetic containment surrounding the fusion cell. Use an explosive. I recommend a grenade or rocket. If you run out of explosives, there is an armory station located near the engine room's entrance.
This whole construct possesses far too much data!
Them and oh my goodness. This is just silly. Go to the other side. Yes. plenty of health kits. This just seems like mindless busy work. Why isn't doing that once good enough? Wait a minute. Be this irritating to get right, level 2. There we go. To get up. Oh, no, no, no. Son of a bitch. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking me? What the hell is this? Like, how is this acceptable for a checkpoint system? Engineering. Loading. Done. Why don't I get a checkpoint there?
Engine room located. We're here. Alert. The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core.
It does look like we can get up and access the other side. Okay, cool.
Good! Step one complete! We have a straight shot into the fusion reactor. We need a catalyst explosion to destabilize the magnetic containment surrounding the fusion cell. Use an explosive. I recommend a grenade or rocket.
What?
If you run out of explosives,
that didn't work.
There is an armory station located near the engine room's entrance.
That doesn't work, then I don't know what.
Analyzing. Fusion reactor number one destabilizing. Use explosives on the other three reactors. That should be enough to trigger a wildcat explosion of the engines.
Okay. Back up. Thank you. Fuck you. No, not going to do that. Two more. Hopefully we don't die. As I would really rather prefer not. Have to do all of this over. Well, again. Activate them. No, I can't. All right, open up. There we are. Back over here. And all the way back up and around. Again, as I said, needless busy work. Almost back up. Yoink. So, what now?
That did it. The engine's gone critical. Based on the current rate of decay, we should have 15 minutes to get off the ship. We don't have much time. We should move outside and signal for evac. Accessing schematics. There's a service lift at the top of the engine. It leads to a Class 7 service corridor that runs along the ship's dorsal structure. Hurry!
Great. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Get to the elevator on the third floor. Alright. You got it. Ah, checkpoint. Thank fuck. Here. Oh, okay. That's one way to open the door. Whoa! Where'd you guys come from? Oh, fuck you! Yeah, you know what? Fuck outta here. What? What the fuck? Yeah, suck my dick. You were supposed to use elevators.
Negative. We have a wildcat destabilization of the ship's fusion core. The engines must have sustained more damage than we thought.
Analyzing.
We have 6 minutes before the fusion drive detonates. We need to evac
fires.
Now. Activating final countdown timer. When it reaches zero, the engines will detonate. The explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees.
I do remember this part. Final part of the game's fucking warthog driving bullshit race sequence. Alright. Not my favorite. Alright, though, seems to be going okay so far. But we still have another. What's that? 1.3 kilometers to go? Oh my goodness, everything is doing its best to shoot the shit out of me. And. Oh! We have, actually have a timer, I just noticed that as well. 4 minutes 40 something seconds. Ah, hi. Good thing warthogs are invincible. Come the fuck on, you piece of shit handling. Oh my goodness. Alright, not sure why that just randomly exploded. But, you know what? I'm okay with that. Fuck. On track. I think we have plenty of time. Yeah, as long as we don't royally fuck up, we should be fine. What the fuck is even the point of this place on the ship? Like, it looks like we're up near, like, the top of the ship, because we can see... No, we're not getting up there. Hello, Covenant. Oh, shit. Up there was where we wanted to be. So now I have to deal with this nonsense handling. Oh, goodness. Wow, they had time to set up a turret and some shields? What the- Oh, hello, dropship. Goodbye. Okay. Oh, well, looks like you're kind of fucked up there. Well, bye. Sucks to suck.
Echo 419. She's gone.
Yeah, I guess
we're just alternate
gone.
Escape route. Oh. Inventory shows one longsword fighter is still docked in Launch Bay 7.
Good.
If we move now, we can make it.
Good. Another 1.3 kilometers of this shit. Thought this was a good idea. Let's have some of the jankiest car physics as our grand finale for the game. What was that? Is there a turbo button or something for this that I'm not aware of? Or... None of these guys hitches a ride with us.
We're cutting it close.
Here we go.
Just in the nick of time.
Covenant Armada obliterated and the Flood. We had no choice. Halo, it's finished.
No, I think we're just getting started.
And I would agree with that assessment, as there's like a billion Halo games. Okay, and then it just dumps me right back here. No credits, no nothing. Okay. Well, oops, sorry, I got distracted and didn't realize I was still recording. So an email came through. So anyway, that's Halo 1. Not bad. And we have quite a few others to get through. So I think we'll do Halo 2 next, Halo 3, ODST as well, and then I think then it's Reach, and then 4. I'll have to look up the exact order that they were released in. That's how I want to do it. So, anyway, thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And hope you'll come back for the next one when we dive into Halo 2 Anniversary. So, hope to see you then. And we'll see you next time.